Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Apple announced new MacBooks and new AirPods today. Let's take a look. MacMost is brought to you thanks to a great group of more than 1,000 supporters. Go to MacMost.com/Patreon. There you can read more about the Patreon campaign, join us, and get exclusive content and course discounts. So today was Apple's second event in a few weeks, and they announced some new products, specifically MacBook Pros. Now these new MacBooks are the higher end MacBook Pros. Previously we had the lower end MacBook Pro, the one with just two Thunderbolt ports. Now we've got them that have more ports and of course one model has a larger screen size. So now all of the previous MacBook models have been replaced with new versions using Apple Silicon. No more Intel chips.
So there are two new MacBook models, a 14-inch and a 16-inch model. Both of them feature a better display with 120Hz ProMotion, but they also have a notch, like some rumor sites predicted at the last minute. So the notch takes up a little bit of space at the top center part of the screen, and that's where the camera is located. The menu bar will then fit to either side of that, but when you're viewing content, the content's most likely going to be below the line of the notch. They also have the same ports, and there are more ports on this model than the lower end MacBook Pros or the old generation. There are going to be three Thunderbolt 4 ports, an HDMI port, an SD card slot, a headphone jack, and a MagSafe adapter.
So these new MacBook Pro models are going back to using MagSafe power adapters. So when you plug your Mac in, it's going to use magnets to hold the power cable there. So if somebody trips over the cable, then they don't bring the whole MacBook off the table with it.
The camera is the improved 1080p model, and there are also new mics and a new speaker system in these MacBook Pros. Another thing some rumor sites got right is the keyboard doesn't have a touch bar. So it looks like that's gone. There are the regular function keys back like before. So what people are really interested in is what's inside these MacBook Pros. And Apple's come out with two new chips. So previously they had the M1 chip. Now they also have an M1 Pro and an M1 Max chip. You can get the new M1 Pro chip in both of these MacBook Pro models. It's got 10 CPUs, 16 GPUs, so it can power two external 5K displays. It can also handle up to 32 gigs of RAM. The 16-inch MacBook Pro can come configured with an M1 Max chip in it. This is even bigger, with 32 GPUs and can handle three external 5K displays plus an additional HDMI display. And it can go up to 64 gigs of RAM. Prices on the 14-inch model start at $2,000 and the 16-inch model start at $2,500. You can order these today and they'll be available next week. Note that the 16-inch MacBook Pro with the M1 Max processor, that one starts at $3,500.
Apple also announced new AirPods. So these are regular AirPods, not AirPods Pro.
So they don't have the soft tips on them that allow you to have noise canceling. So they don't have noise canceling, but they do have spatial audio and they do have a longer battery life and the case supports wireless and MagSafe charging. And they're $179 and you can order them today and they start shipping next week. In addition, Apple also announced that the HomePod mini will now be coming in colors. So what about the new operating system, macOS Monterey? That's in the final stages of beta testing and Apple has announced that it will be released next week on October 25th. So probably the same time as the first MacBook Pro models start to arrive in people's hands.
So those are the things Apple announced today. Let me know what you think. Are you going to get one of those new MacBook Pros? Leave your comment below. If you like this video, click the thumbs up button below to let me know. I publish new tutorials each weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out.